I have fallen for another, she can make her own way home. And even if she asks me now, well, I'd let her go alone. But I used to see her up the chapel when she went to Sunday Mass. And when she go up to receive, I'd kneel down there and watch her pass the glory of her ass. I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, it's gone. All my loving is gone. Whoa, whoa, it's gone. All my loving is gone. Do you remember her collecting for concern on Christmas Eve? She was on a 40 in her fast, just water and black tea. And I walked straight up and made an ostentatious contribution. And I winked at her to tell her I'd seduce her in the future when she's feeling looser. I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, it's gone. Truth of it, she's no longer my obsession. A lot of thoughts and dreams I had of her would take 6 months in confession. See, I met this young one Thursday night, and she's into free expression. And our mission is to rid the world of this sinful repression. Then we had a session. I used to love her, I used to love her. I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, it's gone. All my loving is gone. Whoa, 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 it's gone. All my loving is gone.
If I could have your attention there just for 2 minutes, I'd just like to say, for the three boys that want to go back to their youth, Nelly, Jackie and Shawnee, there was an amazing €605 raised. So they can't renege now, so the three were lining up now. So we'll hit Neely, Shawnee and Jackie. We'll have the draw after that. Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Wedding in a church on Thomas Street. I'm looking at a bridesmaid and she looking back at me. When the service ends, I ask her if she wants a lift. I back to the hotel and if it goes well, finger on a shift. She says fancy dress a minty and he offered me a spin. And I have a hand eye, so I might just go with him. And Derek Gilly said he'd bring me in his Subaru. So what the fuck would make you think I'd wanna go with you? I said, fuck your Honda Civic, I've a horse outside. Fuck your Subaru, I have a horse outside. And fuck your Mitsubishi, I've a horse outside. If you're looking for a ride, I've a horse outside. She said, I don't believe you. I said, it's fucking true. I swapped him for a bag of Yorks in 1992. And I don't need insurance, I don't need no parking space. And if you try to clap my horse, he'll kick you in the face. I don't pay no tax, fucking city. You'll arrive in style if you ride with me. And the boys are walking over, jingling their keys. I look the fuckers up and down and get on one of these. I said, fuck your Honda Civic, drive a horse outside. Your Subaru, I have a horse outside. And fuck your Mitsubishi, I've a horse outside. If you're looking for a ride, I've a horse outside. Giddy up, my
giddy hand. Giddy hand. And Shawnee McSullivan. We might as well have the draw. As you can see, the prizes are fantastic. The first prize is a signed jersey from the All-Ireland winning team of 2010. So, without further ado, it's a pink ticket, something similar to half of Matt Dragoni's hair, number 391 to 395, serial code AD2QVF5M. Have we a winner?
No, Dan, I don't have a code yet.
Okay, so.
Fantastic crowd, and this village will never let down a charity event. And
my lad, show up there down the back, will you, please?
Thanks, mate. Just tonight alone, between the raffle and dyeing the hair of our Lord Mayor and his two counterparts, there was €1,600 brought in. Not alone what sponsorship cards and whatever are outside this. So I'd just like to thank you all for your generosity. And all I can say is thank you very much. And I hope you enjoyed your night. And to all who have dyed their hair and shaved their heads, thank you very much.
And a party back in
Dan's house
tonight.
I'd like to thank Mary and Marion. They've been fantastic. But most of all, this night wouldn't have taken place without Gillian. Our hairdresser. If you stand up for 2 seconds. She's been absolutely fantastic. From day one, when she was approached for this project, she was absolutely fantastic. And I'd just like to thank her from the bottom of my heart. And just to say, fair play, Gillian. Thank you. Wow. I'd also like to thank John O. Michael, who decided to come back from Scotland. Daniel Sullivan, everyone who shaved their head, dyed their hair, supported Noel Natchewellen. Everyone, thank you very much for supporting this great cause, and hopefully it'll make people's life a bit easier. And I hope you enjoy your night. Within a fortnight, hopefully, the final amount will be published and everyone will know what has contributed. So thank you once again, and I hope you enjoyed your night.